Hello, we looked at some balance and control things in class two tonight, with lots of balance and lots of control, both on our own when we're doing our footwork. We did moves and things like that, and then we worked from tuck turns, into boom boom send out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom boom. Critical step. We also looked at the boom send out that we called it, where we had an inside turn. Back further. Boom. Inside. Boom further. And how turns that are inside go on the even beat, and turns that are outside tend to go on the odd beat when we're working on this sort of connection. So we looked at that when we're sending followers down the right in swing out, boom, spin out, boom, back to spin, and that's an outside turn, boom, spin out, being the inside turn, ascending down the right, and then we send down the left as well, going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, beating on 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, beating on 7, and finally, the difficult one was getting the inside turn in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Imaginary shot starts. Yeah. It's all about holding balance and having lots of control in the middle of the moves.
If you don't, that happens.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.